Well, now time to join Mike Smith and Richard Skinner for BBC One's weekly helping of hits in Top of the Pops.
Britain's number one pop show.
Some of your favourites from the morning tonight. We have Echo and the Bunny Man with their new single, and also Rick Springfield.
We've also got Eurythmics on video, and from America, first time as Madonna and Cyndi Lauper.
But closer to home, from North Wales, we have The Alarm. Yeah! It's a good reason why people shouldn't open doors as it comes into the station. There's always a TV presenter waiting to greet you. Jill Collins, Kathy Shipton, Keith Barron and Nigel Havers. That is show business.
Tomorrow at 8 on BBC One.
Wait, we've got one here. Just in the last few minutes, a young lady very distressed in response to something that we showed earlier on, and she's hung up before we had a chance to talk to her. So the point is, there's someone here who can take your call now. We need to talk to you. Could you call back?
Can we talk to these people?
Let's get back to Sarah.
Next to Jane on the end here now. What can I say about my next guest? Nothing at this hour of the night. We couldn't get Ronan from Boyzone, so we got a stuntman instead. He's blonde, he's tanned, and none of it's come out of a bottle. Would you please welcome the one and only Mr. Mike Smith. Michael!
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Nice to see you. We've had many a good time in the Midland Hotel, Manchester, haven't we?
Yes, hey. We have.
I'm doing
you taught me so much.
No, you taught me a few things and all, I tell you. Things you can do with eggs and a tub of Vaseline, I never knew.
Now, hopefully, on the end of this phone, I can get rid of this because I can't take it in the helicopter. On the end of the phone, there should be Noel. Hello.
Hello. Yes, I can hear you. I can hear you just fine.
Brilliant. Let me get rid of the radio microphone, give it to our sound man here, and I can get going into the chopper.
I'm so pleased this is working, Mike, because last year...
I know.
I got it all wrong with that CellNet device.
Right, well, up to the chopper, get to Bobby C.
Yeah.
I can still hear you loud and clear. It's working ever so well.
Jolly good.
I moved down onto the bottom row after that.
Why? Why?
She's a bit strange with her answers.
No, carrier she's bag. Not. Oh, carrier bag? Well, no, I've had fellas give me a carrier bag. They put it over your head.
Well, the last thing you want as a present is a carrier bag.
Of course, but strings is the clue.
I know, we can have strings.
I know. We'd hear all that. Not for me, this. Go on, Mike, what have you got?
I thought as it was your boyfriend, it might be a strapless bra, but on the other hand, I really thought it was...
A puppet? Yes!
Well, Smitty, can you just have a word with her?
Yeah, well, she's just concentrating. We're putting a ladder up to the side of the globe. You can probably see we have a telescope ladder here just to try and get her off the top of the globe. Samantha, if you want to stay still for just a second and have a chat. I mean... it's a wicked thing to do, but this is television.
What with that mouth?
No, I keep it shut. That's why I'd be paid to be amused. I get drunk, I'd never speak, wobble. What have you got, Mike?
I prayed that I'd get the right answer.
You've got a vicar, haven't you?
The engagement!
Oh, yes.
The engagement.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Have you got a
Thank
ring?
You. Well, I've got three actually altogether. Would you like to see? This was the very first one, which was the only thing that we could find was a hairband.
You cheapskate.
And have a look, Smithy, put your hand across here. That's all I could find to give Smithy, which was a bit of old. Bit of old wrapping, gold string from a wrapping from a present.
Mm, right.
This was the second one, I have to tell you. On the plaster, there. I thought, this bodes well. This bodes well. And here is the real one.
Oh, that's nice.
I got on Thursday.
Now, don't show it too often, please.
Why?
In case Shaw Taylor recognises it.
Push your buttons, please, when you're ready. You're not?
No, I'm not, because it's a question. I don't understand the question.
That's not my problem. I never wrote it. Don't be getting out your plan with me, Mike Smith.
It's your show.
Lady. It's got no control.
What's Keanu Reeves got to do with it? I don't understand.
I'll never forget the first time I met Keanu Reeves, right? He smoldered at me. Now, a smolder is this. Right. Well, I'm having a stroke. He smoldered at me and he said, take me home to bed. Take me home to bed, Lily, he said.
I just wanted the question, not about...
I'll keep you much warmer than your blank ever will. Oh, my God, oh, mice. He said, just read the question. It's a doddle. I didn't know I'd have this to deal with, honestly. But did you get it? No. Take me over to bed. I'll keep you much warmer than your...
For the sake of peace, I've got it.
Good lad. Yes. kill him. What? Swear to God, I'll kill him. I'll take this stiletto off and I'll embed it in his forehead in a minute. You got it? Lights on. Put your lights on then, Mike. That's it. Come on, you're not electing a Pope. Just write it down and push your button.
Just remember, there are two sides to every story.
Billy Bragg. Billy Bragg and It Says Here, which is available on his new LP. It's the first track on that as well.
16 hours ago, just over 16 hours ago, we came on the air with this marathon broadcast, the biggest charity fundraising event that's ever been organised anywhere in the world. We didn't quite know what to expect. I think everything has gone beyond everybody's expectations, if they had any in the first place. The money that's been raised is phenomenal. We think an expected final figure just pledged on the phones around the world, some £30 million by the end of tonight.
Where we part. Amicably, I hope. Next week, an exclusive trip to see Spandau Ballet in Los Angeles, plus more reports from the world of show business. So make it your business again next Friday night at 5 to 7. Good night.